what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. Well, there are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and...
No question, that's a foul. Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Well, this is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-calibre meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the over...
Aubameyang!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Partey. And here's Aubameyang. And Aubameyang! Perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. Well, there are plenty looking forward to seeing this. A capacity crowd here.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We'd like to see excitement and be entertained. But if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Bernd Leno. I think his presence might make all the difference for this team. He's got lightning-fast reactions and a coolness under pressure that allows him to make the big one-on-one saves. He's also very reliable under the high ball or when he's dealing with crosses, and I'd expect the whole defence to play with a bit more assurance.
Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Well, there are plenty.
Aubameyang!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper. Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
That was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Arsenal going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently. Oh, what a
pitch one! He's delivered all right! Arsenal take the lead!
Well, when the game's played like that, it's made to look very simple. You know, I love watching football like this. Easy, effective, routine and bang. Thanks very much.
So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. Two high-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two.
That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Can get it clear. Well, Nenny. Played towards the front men. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push...
Aubameyang!
Managed to get it away.